He tricked us. He said he was a railway bus, but he wouldn't accept our return tickets. He wanted us to think railways are no good. Please help us.